Okay, so now that everything's kind of all blended, we got the good sparkle going on, and we've applied the lashes, the bottom lashes with the mascara, so everything's all blended out and pretty and glittery and smoldery and sexy at our girls' night. What, what? My eyes are a little bit red, and it's probably because of my allergies. Also, sometimes the eyelash glue tends to make my eyes a little red in the very beginning, but it always goes away. So anyways, now that we've got that, we're going to move on to the lips, and for because the eyes are somewhat dramatic and smoky and sparkly, I wanted to do a somewhat nude fall-ish lip shade. There is a lip liner called Spice by MAC. It's freaking amazing and wonderful. Today I'm using the cheaper version by Wet n Wild. I think it's number 712, and basically the liner is just like a brown nudie mauvey shade, and a little bit of peach maybe, and then I'm going to go in with Peach Blossom by MAC, and then I'm going to top that with Smile by MAC, which is just a nice peachy shade. And I do not overline too much. Been seeing that a lot lately with the Kylie Jenner phase that's going on, which is fine. Just with me, I don't care to overline too much of that, otherwise it looks like I've been sucking on a muffler or something. Yeah. So, we will just not talk about that now, will we? That's weird. And I do have product on my lip from my foundation and the powder and everything. It just kind of ends up looking like this, which is fine because you kind of want a clean slate when applying lip products. I need to sharpen this. Okay, and there you have it. So we've got the glittery, smoky, fall-ish eyes going on with a very glossy, pretty nude lip to go along with it. And I'm ready for girls' night. What? Watch out, world. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed that. Sorry if I'm a little bit off par today. I haven't been feeling all that good all week, and that's why this video has been taking so long for me to release. But I'm back on track now, and that's all that matters, right? Right. So if you would like to check up on my current updates, please do so at btbyjennifer.com. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'm also on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And I just signed up for Snapchat as well. So if you would like to follow me around on there, I haven't really gotten much on there yet. Still trying to figure it all out. But eventually, you know, I'll be chatting away, Snapchatting away. So I would like to thank you for watching, and I hope that everybody has a wonderful night. I know I will. Hello. And thank you for watching.
Give me your, give me your, give me your.